once again, on my left, I've done some breeding. I have four mini rings now. Some fun dragon breeding I did in the top screen. I hatched two of them. But I need to get one. Yes, because doing some stuff with this hatchet. That's just not good. I found a 140. I found a 140 up at Hill Mountain. And I'm actually really surprised I found a high level ability. I mean, I don't do anything with that high level ability. Thank you. It is right here. Alright, the house is about halfway done, and it doesn't really look like much right now, but it is going to be something absolutely amazing. Honestly, this has been a lot cheaper than I expected. I'm going to show what I'm working with here. So, all of these boxes were full. This is how much wood I've used so far. It definitely isn't as much as I was expecting. This is how much thatch. This is how much stone. I did have some stone structures left over, so I only had to use 2 sets of stone, not even, so I just threw some somewhere, I guess I didn't. And I never even had to use that much clay. I'm pretty much done using clay, I'm just going on to like wood and stuff now. Let's see if the scroll does, might as well. It's just here, you know. Just a bunch of blueprints. Back into the Maywing. Boom, bam, boom, boom, bam, 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 boom. Yeah, I think this is coming across nice. I usually build this little model house right here. And just have a big dino place here, but that's also when I'm sharing the oasis with other people. Now I can like spread out and have a bunch of buildings all over the place, what I'd like to do, because I think it's not really nice. But this is far from complete. This is going to be a very, very nice looking build. It doesn't look like much right now, but it is definitely going to be something a lot nicer. So I'll be back when it is a lot nicer. Yes. I really like this. Hello, everyone. I just killed Alpha Raptor. How much time? Because I think I'm actually going to go left turn in the larger. Well, 2 of them. Because I actually found something pretty amazing that way, and I don't want to do this off the side. This is a bunch of frogs here. I don't know about that. I don't like frogs. But it's this house. It's pretty nice. I'm really fancy. Maybe. This is going to be a bunch of trophies. We're going to do a bunch of artifacts on it. Maybe some trophies like an artifact trophy. Some sort of works in the capital. There's the kitchen room. There's a little quick looking for the sand slots. Some of that. These are going to be picked up. And some beer. Let's see. This is the craft on the artifact. It's got a lake in here, of course. A lot of little dozens. A lot of flour. This is the storage room, so even this. Amazing, I've sort of to put box here, box here, and sadly, in box here, I kind of always look. But, you know, so, yeah, I'm going to speed run the kibble. a something called Kindle Tank. That is a stack of iron on it and just leave. I'm stuck in the trees. Okay. I'm gonna go to the top of that. I'm just gonna hope that there's some more levels up there. Because the top of that would be a lot better than the bottom of that. There's so many crevices in this. What the cracks have marks? The rocks and inflation. Down on a bunch of controls. There was a scorpion which I didn't have to kill. Let this guy eat. Eat it. Eat. And What is your problem? Why? Are you retarded? Fucking Jesus Christ. Please. There's no reason to try and track like a ton of energy, it's just never gonna hit. So I'm just gonna shoot on the pile. Just like that, that's something in there. That looks pretty cool. I'm bringing the birds back. It's gonna take like an hour. At least.